YouTubers, Muskrat Jim here. Well, I'm at the shelter again, and I'm getting ready to spend the night out. So let me just show you my sleep system. Okay, so I've got my 0 degree sleeping bag, and under that I've got a wool blanket, which is wrapped around the sleeping bag and coming over the top, just in case I need it. Underneath that, I've got my closed cell foam pad. And then on top of the logs, I've got a crazy carpet there. The plastic crazy carpet will help take the bumps out of the logs, so my poor old back won't be suffering in the morning. And to keep the wool blanket in place, I've got a blanket pin here towards the foot. I'm planning on getting a couple more blanket pins just so then I can come up the side a little bit more and across the bottom. Got a bunch of firewood here that I'm going to burn right over there in my fire pit. Now the idea is that I'm going to cook my breakfast over the fire, and I'm kind of looking forward to it. I'm going to have bacon, sausages, and frozen waffles, blueberry waffles. And I brought some syrup, and I'm going to actually heat the syrup up, because if it's anything like the last time that I was out here, I had some salsa for my breakfast burritos, and there was chunks of ice in the salsa. So it really cooled off the breakfast. But I've got a Sierra cup. So I'm going to heat up some of the syrup, so then I'll be able to pour that on my waffles and it'll stay hot. Hey YouTubers, well here it is, it's after dark now, fire is running. I've got some more lights inside my shelter, so it makes my face more illuminated in the videos, which is a good thing compared to last year. Last year you could barely see my face. Anyway, I'm just going to add some more fuel to that fire, and I'm going to boil some water. So anyway, stay tuned. Okay, so the current temperature is -5 degrees Celsius, and it's supposed to go down to about -8. And with that little fire burning there, and me in my shelter, the shelter is about -2. And that's with that front panel open. My sleeping bag is rated for 0 degrees Fahrenheit. So that's the same as -18, so I'll be plenty warm this evening. Let's go check that kettle to see if it's boiling yet. Nope, not quite ready yet. Okay, so I'm going to make some chamomile tea. So this is chamomile honey vanilla. There's a Facebooker, YouTuber in Ontario. Her name is Jen. I can't think of her. Oh, yeah, right. Her YouTube channel is called The Wild Yam. I've never asked her about that. But anyway, something I did notice is that when she makes an herbal tea or tea with a string on it, she takes the tab and just wraps it around the handle, like inside the handle a couple of times. And what that does is it prevents it from being sucked into the cup and then you have to fish it out. So I thought that was pretty brilliant. Okay, so I think that water might be boiling now. And yes, it is. So I'm just going to let that steep for a while and watch the fire. Well, I'm boiling up another kettle of water, so I'm going to have a snack before I call it a night. I'm going to have some oatmeal and another cup of that chamomile tea. I'm going to add a couple more sticks to that fire, and then I'm going to call it a night. Catch y'all in the morning. Sounds like a small dog in distress. Not really sure what that was. I heard it a couple of times and then it paused a couple of times as well. Not very far from a residential area, so it could have been a domestic, like a small domestic dog, somebody's pet. But if it got grabbed by a coyote, for example, I wonder how long it would stay alive until a coyote finished it off. If I hear any more strange noises, I'll turn the camera back on. morning, YouTubers. Well, I had to turn on the propane heater this morning. It's a little bit cooler than I expected, but at least I came prepared. And while that was on, I split some of this firewood and started fire. So I'm going to boil some water, make some coffee, and then after that I'll think about making some breakfast. Catch you in a bit. First cup of coffee in the morning is always great. Well, for breakfast, I brought some frozen blueberry waffles that I'm going to heat up on the fire. And I've also brought some bacon and some sausages. So I'll be cooking those up as well. Just going to add some more hardwood to the fire there to get some coals in place, and then we'll start breakfast. I brought some Aunt Jemima syrup, but I don't want to put this ice cold syrup on my breakfast. So I brought a little Sierra cup, and I'm going to heat up some syrup in that. Yeah, that's really, really thick because it's so cold. Yeah, that should be enough. Toast that a little bit more. By that time, the syrup will be hot. Keep those warm for a while. Good. Steaming now. There we go. Waffles, bacon and sausage. Sure smells good. Delicious. Well, I want to thank you for joining me on my first overnighter of 2020. My sleep was okay. It wasn't too cold. Breakfast is delicious. Anyway, once I finish my breakfast, have another cup of coffee, or break camp, head on home, and start editing this video. So, I hope you liked the video. This is Muskrat Jim. Till next time, signing out. Thank you. For more Muskrat Survival videos, be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And remember to click the bell to receive notifications of newly uploaded videos on this channel.